people from 35 coastal villages in Vasai who began their long march to the Vidhan Bhavan to express their long-standing demand for exclusion from the Vasai Virar Municipal Corporation were arrested, including local MLA Vivek Pandit. Protesters started the hunger strike in police demand and claimed that the activity was unlawful.
People from 35 coastal villages in Vasai who began the long march to Vidhan Bhavan on to express a long-standing demand for exclusion from the Vasai Virar Municipal Corporation on their way staged a march at Bandavali Sea Link, leaving the traffic on this route in a tizzy. The march led by Vasai MLA Vivek Pandit and the protesters were arrested from the Worli Sea Phase. Pandit was taken to Boriwada police station, whereas the others were taken to other police stations.
मैं ये कहूँगा कि महात्मा गांधी जी को भी जो राष्ट्रपिता थे उन्होंने जिस जो पदयात्राएं निकाली ब्रिटिशों ने भी कभी उन्हें शांतिपूर्ण ढंग से अरेस्ट नहीं किया था जो आज करके संविधान का पूरी तरह से भंग इस सरकार ने किया है।
The protesters along with Vivek Pandit started the hunger strike in police remand and claimed that this move was unlawful. In order to express his discontent for this arrest, a bandits began observed in the parts of Vasai. Bureau Report, DD News, Mumbai.